The rising craze of decentralized finance has caused the largest blockchain networks becoming jammed with transactions, resulting in high network fees. When too much usage happens, token swap gas fees on decentralized exchanges rise, sometimes over $1,000 for a single transaction. Developers of decentralized applications on the Ethereum network have been searching for solutions to manage competing demands easily. Polygon may be the solution they are looking for. Welcome to the Polygon ecosystem. I'm Tony from KK Technologies. Let's discover Polygon, the old, Matic together. Ethereum is open access to digital money and data-friendly services for everyone, no matter your background or location. So, Polygon aims to provide faster and cheaper transactions on Ethereum using Layer 2 sidechains, which are blockchains that run alongside the Ethereum main chain. Users can deposit Ethereum tokens to a Polygon Bridge smart contract, interact with them within the Polygon sidechain, and then later withdraw them back to the Ethereum main chain. How Polygon works. Polygon validators execute checkpoints against the Ethereum main chain at regular intervals. This process provides a mechanism to settle any transaction disputes that occur on the sidechain through a cryptographic proof. With this ecosystem, users can transfer tokens across Matic without any risks from middleman and market liquidity limitations. Tokens that leave the Ethereum network are locked and represented as newly minted PEG tokens on the Matic network. The PEG tokens are burned when the user moves back to the Ethereum network. The Polygon main chain is the Matic POS chain, adding a proof-of-stake security layer to all blockchains launched with Polygon. By taking a multifaceted approach, Polygon attempts to future-proof its own longevity, while at the same time securing the prospects of Ethereum with a massive, interconnected blockchain ecosystem. Additively to the proof-of-stake consensus mechanism, Polygon uses an architecture called Heimdall. Unlike common proof-of-work blockchains, where any miner can validate transactions and produce blocks, Heimdall arbitrarily chooses block producers randomly chosen from the proof-of-stake validators in the network. Let's have a look at some solutions of Polygon. A protocol and a framework for building and connecting Ethereum-compatible blockchain networks. Growing set of modules for developing custom networks. Interoperability protocol for exchanging randomly messages with Ethereum and other blockchain networks. Adapter modules for enabling interoperability for existing blockchain networks. One-click deployment of preset blockchain networks. Modular and optional security as a service. How to use Polygon. To gain passive income from crypto investing, staking becomes an increasingly popular way. Stake Polygon tokens and become part of the validation process. Staking Polygon tokens is currently rewarded with a 20% token return annually, which compares favorably to similar staking opportunities, others offering between 5 to 10% and often below 5%. There are a number of options for staking. With Polygon, staking can be done either through the Matic network directly or through a number of third-party platforms. The point of Polygon is to enable users to take the benefits of Ethereum and scale. This is possible using an adapted version of Plasma, a framework allowing the creation of child blockchains with proof-of-stake, POS-based side chains. Polygon's popularity also hinges on its advantage over other networks in terms of scalability, security, and user experience. Investing is not a guaranteed way to make money, so make sure you know the risks and can afford to lose the money. Cryptocurrencies are also highly volatile, so your cash can go down as well as up in the blink of an eye. As always, you should never invest in something you don't understand. What are your thoughts about Polygon? Would you use or invest in it? Let me know in the comments section below. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, please tap the subscribe button.